What's up everyone? Today we are going to compare and see the difference between Facebook and Facebook Lite. We will see what's the difference between the two and what features are missing in both. And finally, we will see which one is for you. So I hope you are ready because this is the ultimate video of Facebook versus Facebook Lite. So there are a few differences, and the primary one is the missing features. When you open Facebook Lite, you might see all the tools, but the ones we don't use very often are not available. The app does not offer nearby friends, Oculus VR, find Wi-Fi, fundraisers, offers, weather, send or request money, device requests, crisis response, and city guides. Considering the above features, we can understand that many GPS enabled features are missing in Facebook Lite. Also, the dark mode is available in Facebook Lite, but you will not be able to find in the Facebook app. Moving to the interface, it is also different. On the Facebook app, there is the newsfeed, groups, videos, marketplace, notifications, and the main menu. The Facebook Lite app comes with the newsfeed, friend requests, messenger, videos, notifications, and the main menu. As you browse, you will also find the difference in fonts, size, buttons, and more. The third difference is storage. Let's take a look at the storage details. Facebook app occupies 143 MB of storage, while Facebook Lite only takes 2.2 MB on Android. On the iPhone, Facebook app takes 425 MB of storage, while Facebook Lite occupies only 20 MB. There is a huge difference in the storage as well. If you are wondering how they managed to reduce the size, then here is a simple answer. The main reasons for the reduced size are low resolution images, classic buttons, missing features which we talked about, default and saved fonts, etc. Using low pixel images make a huge difference, while saved fonts also make a difference. There are many little things which we do not notice, but together they make a huge difference. Anyway, let's figure out which one is for you. Here are my suggestions regarding both. If you don't have enough storage on your phone, then go with Facebook Lite. If you are using an older version of Android, such as KitKat or Lollipop, then Facebook Lite is for you. If your phone or SIM does not support 3G or 4G, or you live in 2G area, then Facebook Lite is for you. If you have a limited data plan, you might want to stick to Facebook Lite because it saves you data. If you don't want unnecessary features such as weather, find Wi-Fi, and the ones which I mentioned, then go with Facebook Lite app. Other than all these reasons, you can use Facebook app without any issues. Although all the above makes sense, but it's a personal opinion as both work on many devices. Anyway, here is the end of Facebook versus Facebook Lite. If you want to learn more, please check out the article in the description below. And if you need any help, please use the comments below. Also, subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And I will see you in the next video.